wanted to take the students out of the classroom, and I was thinking about what would be the most popular thing for the students to do, and everyone likes animals. They want to sketch animals, but of course you never have the chance to do it in a classroom. So we thought about the zoo. This was my first time doing an on-location workshop, and I don't know what my expectations were. I was expecting it to be popular with students, which it was. The weather was warmer than we would like it to have been. If it were cooler, it would have been a little bit easier on some students. I like seeing how much they enjoy being outdoors and doing different things. I was really happy to see that there was so much excitement about this workshop. I think that they learned that they have to be fast. And there's a tendency in the classroom to work on long-term projects and spend a lot of time, but here they realized quickly that they had to move, and I wanted them to not sketch, work too long on any one thing, but to move and do a lot of different sketches. And the animals being something that wouldn't stand still is a perfect subject matter. I'm really hoping that we can do the workshop again or expand on the workshop. I would really like to see us do a landscape class, a full semester class in that, and we talk about the history of landscape, the environment, you know, nature and the environment, and different ways to do landscape painting and landscape art as a way of documenting maybe the vanishing wilderness that we have. You know, I really would like students to think about the environment and nature. And the best way to get them started thinking about it is to get them to experience it.